crawl into Woodburn and see if there's anything open for lunch. Crawl into Woodburn and see if there's anything open for lunch. Let's crawl into here, eh? We crawl into New Italy.
You've been in there, I don't think.
Yes, we have. Yeah. Been in here for a toilet stop. Long time ago though. Doesn't look like it. Oh well, shit happens. No. Sort of cafe might be open. It's changed a lot since we were here. Used to be that building. No. Not far from Woodburn, so it doesn't matter. Look at that. looks like it's almost back to normal. Cafe there. Oh, we'll stop here.
No.
Yeah, we'll stop here. Okay, hop off. You might want to get wet weather gear out. We'll go over here and sit in the cafe while this light little shower passes us by. Are you cold, Mrs. Lane?
I am cold.
You're cold?
Yes.
Are you wet?
No, I'm dry.
You're dry. Well, we stopped at Woodburn for lunch. It looks like the place has made a recovery. Some of the shops are open. There's only a few that are boarded up. All the park is all clean and tidy. You'd never know that it was where we're standing was probably under 2 or 3 metres of water, if not more. So we're going to head out to Evans Head, don't think we've ever been there, and then we're going to go up to Ballina.